A cemetery is no place to play, as I have often said. It's full of scary, nasty things, and you could hit your head. It's full of holes deep in the ground, where all the coffins go. You might just fall into one, if you should stub your toe. It's full of creepy crawlies, as you can plainly see, which just might make you slip and fall, while you might scrape your knee. There's no happy music, you'll hear only moans. And if you try to run away, why, you might break a bone. There are no swings, there are no slides, there's no fun to be had. Unless you like dark, scary things, and you have gone quite mad. So find yourself a playground or a park where you can play. When you see a cemetery, just you stay away. For cemeteries can be scary places that fill you up with dread. They're only fun for those of you who are already dead.